through our peer group program, recognize the need within our Disciples chaplain community. Chaplains have a hard job, typically serving long shifts, overnights, on call. Our military chaplains sometimes even serve months or years away from their family. Many of our chaplains see traumatic crises. Sometimes limbs are severed, death can be inevitable, and sorrow is unavoidable in the workspace they daily show up to. Yet they graciously sit with people and offer a ministry of presence regardless of their beliefs, and always pray to God to find the word of the jester to really support them where they are with their weary souls. Often forgotten in the larger context of what we may think a clergy person may be, unfortunately, sometimes they feel left out or isolated from your traditional clergy within the church because of the unique role they play. And yet, like any other clergy person, they are the hands and feet of Christ, serving outside the walls of the church, serving whoever God brings their way through some of the most vulnerable, scary, and difficult times of people's lives. And so it was with much excitement and with a lot of importance that we decided to offer the specialized peer group for our disciples chaplains to get the much needed pastoral, emotional, and self-care they deserve. Our first face-to-face gathering in February 20th kicked off with ease. We had the fortunate privilege to meet in Laguna Woods, California, just 20 minutes away from Laguna Beach. The location served to be a really great setting for the type of kickoff retreat we had planned, and the weather held up despite it literally snowing 30 miles away in California. With Disciples having arguably some of the most talented, successful, and known chaplains in hospitals, military, and treatment facilities across the country, it was truly an honor to be able to get to know this group this past week. The stories shared, the insight offered, testimonies of grace and vulnerability, the disclosures that came out, the prayers that went up. It was an honor to witness and what God was doing in their lives and confirmed our decision to do this chaplain peer group, that it was not only necessary, but responding to a really specific need that so easily can go under notice. To learn their stories, their perspectives, hear from them the unique vantage points that they have serving at the ground level, words can express how meaningful the experience was. We spent time together thinking critically about our professional and personal identities, understanding about how there should be a healthy balance between self-care and professional development, and really thinking deeply about what it means to take time to pause and process as a means of navigating the daily stress of chaplain life and all that it brings. It was so neat to see them take time away, which is hard to do as a chaplain. To see people who typically are responsible for others, usually putting everyone else and all their needs aside for theirs, to really stop and think and just think about themselves. Sometimes even like kids, they were exploring spaces in ways that their typical life as a chaplain just don't allow you to do. And so having gathered an incredibly diverse, engaging group of 8 disciples chaplains from across the country, we're really excited about the variety of ministry settings, chaplain experiences, and perspectives each of them bring to the table. Also, fun fact, we apparently sat behind the live recording of the Real Housewives of Orange County during lunch one day on the beach. And not only did we get a kick out of it, but I overheard some chaplains talking about a real live Chaplains of the Christian Church video that might come out in the future. I sure hope they do this. All in all, it was a great event, and we're just really excited to see what the next 2 years brings.